Hey, I'm Jake, and today I'll be doing a GarageBand doodle. The reason is because I think it's pretty overlooked as a music software program. It's not considered quote-unquote professional, but I think it has its fair share of features that work well. So I'll be jamming. First, I'm going to pick my scale, and I'm going to pick B minor. And just put in notes. I just want to show you what GarageBand can do. This video is for a specific person. And I hope it helps other people. Stick with the guitar first. As you can tell, I'm not a piano player, but I'm definitely not a piano player. So, where'd I be? I'm not going to be talking about how to use GarageBand yet. I can do that in a future tutorial. The reason is because I think there are a lot of videos that teach you how to use GarageBand, but I haven't really seen a lot that, you know, where the person's just doodling. God, it's clipping now. If you hear any glitches, it's because GarageBand, I can't change the options of, my processing of the program. Anyhow, we'll just keep trying to go. Now I'm gonna cut this up. Let's add a kick. Actually, let's use the drummer. This is I think of it as a smart looping thing. Quickly add the bass. What are my chords? This is E, then we have G, F sharp, and then B. So let's go here. I said E. G, F, and B. Thank you. this motif should be on the verse. Should be pretty simple. And I'll layer the bass. Retro fuzz. Oh, what's really cool is you can go into, if you press B, when you've clicked the instrument, you click controls, and the people who sound designed these presets give you the option of changing certain parameters that they deem to be pretty important. I think it's a good introduction to mixing or sound design. To the vocals. Maybe I'll type in lyric. These are Apple loops. They come in your software and they're royalty free, I think, which means you can use it for whatever reason. So let's find something.
See the song that's saying.
See the song that's.
How long can.
Na 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 na, I can see the light in your eyes.
I don't know why I find that funny.
Hold on, somebody.
Don't you?
Bang bang boys.
Feel so
rockin' all night.
I cry.
Ooh.
Boys run right. Boys run right. Boys run right. All eight circulate. Jump in when you get a chance.
You might want to buy a vocal sample pack if that's your thing. You know, using a lot of vocal chops.
When morning,
you make me feel.
You can't help but look. It's a lot.
Show 'em how we do it. Show 'em how we do it. What? Say what? Listen to the beat and the funk.
Yeah,
feel so good.
Some men, they might hit it.
Come on, get you here, right? Come on, it's a beautiful day.
Ooh, won't you give me that beat?
Wow.
Dixie style to an ocean, all eight circle.
What the fuck was that? Wait.
Dixie style to an ocean wave. 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 Cut the diamond, all eight.
Shut up!
Come on now.
Say goodbye.
Baby, baby.
Out of sight.
Yes, it is.
Okay. This guy Andre is someone we could use.
This is the love. Somebody. Hold on. This is somebody.
Come on, give it a
my.
One bow, running to. I can see the
you and me.
Alright, come on,
out of sight.
Come on.
Don't like this drum.
Somebody.
Okay, it's a good intro. lyric a while ago was ridiculous. I found it so funny. Let's see the kits here. Beat machine. Okay, let's just try to make something really basic. Crate Digger sounds like it's hip hoppy, too hip hoppy. Oh, that's all right. Excuse me. That part's too hip hoppy. Let's get another set. Let's see what editing options we have, but first let me change up the kit. Wow, that was tough. I could probably layer that. Thicker. Now I can add a drummer. Maybe you go to... her and put it over here. First, let's make an intro. Intro's gonna be this long. Okay, that doesn't work. Wow. She matches. Okay, so let me think. Feel retarded right now. Hold on. Okay, I guess we don't need this because she does it better than I do. Put the snare here. I think it's really cool that you can, you know, do this kind of stuff in GarageBand. Apple should fucking hire me for selling this. That was a joke. My jokes are pretty bad. On the floor. Oops. Yeah. Just loop these. I'll just get the same set. Get something close to what I want and then change it a bit. It's the clap that I like. So now I can change this. I need another kick. Well, let's go to Legacy. They don't have a classic house machine. Oh. Let's see. Damn it. Let's see what we have so far. I don't need the bass. I think I can change this now. Short plucky synth. I feel like I'm going for like some retro style. You know what? I actually like the guitar more. And I can just go to plugins. Maybe put an amp. Mid-box. This. Probably, I'll duplicate this, mute this, and maybe write something else.
Thank you.
shit, I'm so bad at this. Okay, let's just... let me put something in. This part from like the stuff that I've heard, I remember hearing like a string that was just held. So I'm in the key of B. I started on the fourth, which is E. The vocals are pretty happy, so I should probably do the major is D. Maybe you just stick to B. I'm actually getting pretty tired. I just realized it's like 3:30 a.m. and I have a call tomorrow. Just put kicks in really quick. What the fuck? It feels so weird just doing that. 1-1-1-1-1-1. Not 1-1-1. Mm-hmm. But I'm still learning music production, so I'll always be learning. I don't know what I'm saying, I'm so tired. I don't like the melody. Okay, I'm getting mind blocked, but we'll just play this part. It's just so hard to like move from chorus to verse. I think that's a problem I have with myself. But I'll put a riser. Okay, that works. That's what you can do with GarageBand, using everything that's built into it. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. I'm so sorry, I'm so tired, but don't forget to subscribe and whatnot. Okay, take care.